our news.
Well, it could be ours. It could be individual news.
Well, I suppose we had a new grandchild about a month ago. That was our news.
That's big news. Congratulations.
Yeah.
First one or?
No, sixth.
Sixth?
It's my granddaughter's birthday soon.
That's news.
Okay.
How old's she going to be?
Seven.
Oh, nice and young. And you got a, do you see a lot of her? Is she local?
Yeah, she's local. They live in Hussex. There's two little girls, actually. Yeah. One's just had her birthday and she's five. Mm. And the other one's coming up in a few weeks' time and she's seven.
See them? Do you see them, a lot of them?
Yeah, we do, in between holidays and things. Mm.
So, are you local, are you?
Yes, we are, yeah.
Are they fairly local?
Yes, yeah, most of them are, yes. Yeah.
When you hang out together, what kind of stuff do you do?
Stories, play. Last time they came, they went in the garden and played snail families with all the snails.
Snail families? That sounds delightful. What do you enjoy about being grandparents?
Playing with little people, really. It's rather nice.
And taking them to places you haven't been for a long, long time.
Yeah.
You revisit them.
Yeah.
And because you haven't been since your kids were little.
Yeah.
And then you go back with grandchildren.
After they'd gone home,
right.
I did something secret to the snails.
What do you do?
I daren't tell you in case they hear.
Oh no, you didn't.
I did.
You killed them.
Would I?
Have you got any news to tell us?
What's my news? I've just interviewed a woman who confessed to killing snails.
We do too.
I'm afraid so, yeah.
If my granddaughters hear about this, I shall come back and kill you.
It was me and the snails. Yeah.